All right. So here we go. Let's find out who gets which checklist players randomly. Start by randomizing the owner names first. Hey, hey, good to see you. Welcome. And here's the lucky number 7. So these are the checklist players. Here we go with the I'm sorry, these are the owner names. Here we go with the checklist players. Good luck. And we'll have the two lists stacked up side by side. That's how you get your checklist player in the break. Let's hit something big. In archives, up tab through archives, baby. Coming at ya. Lucky number 7. So wait, you got to share a. So I've got the owner names and player names stacked up side by side right here. Carl Yastrzemski for Wit. Good luck with Carl Yastrzemski. Oh, so many big ones to hit. All down the list. King Griffey Jr. for Rick A. Hank Aaron for Witt. Jason Veritek, another one of my favorites there for Rick. All right, let's do this. Cavs. What's it gonna be coming out of here? Oh, I don't quite recognize the signature. I want to wish everybody good luck. What's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Ho! Sean Casey, the Reds' first baseman. Sean Casey. Led the National League in 1999 with 66 multi-hit games. Sean Casey. That is going to be Rick's spot. Rick A. Rick got Sean Casey in a combo spot. Way to go. This particular card is for the 2001 Topps Baseball. All right, let's see what is the next closest break. What is getting ready to rip?